Sir, kahapon po, may sinabi po si President Duterte. Ito po yung sinabi niya. We do not mean harm to China. We are friends. As a matter of fact, and maybe when we get rich, very rich, I can sell the land to you or inyo na. When the spectacle of a war is gone, nothing is dangerous to the Philippines. Sir, ano po yung nare-refer niya sa I can sell the land? Ano po yun? Kasi I remember reading a report na President Duterte, pwede pong apparently he was referring to the islands. So
basically, it was a lighthearted way of saying that, ano, saying that we're friends. Basically, he was underlining that. And if you notice the context of the, if you notice the context, it says when there's no more trouble, when we're rich enough. In a sense, that's really a thing that is in the far future. That will be the end result of our friendship and negotiations with China.